Karen, honestly, I don't want to have a match.
Just stop. Stop. Mickey James has a match tonight.
So what?
So you have to have a match. There's all these accusations going on that I'm giving you special treatment, that I'm not fair.
Fine.
I have to show everyone that I am fair.
Okay.
So you have to have this match. But Traci, there's one problem. I'm not fair.
Honey, I got you covered.
I know. So, here's the drill, Trace. You're gonna walk down the ramp. You're gonna climb in the ring. The bell's gonna go off. Ding, ding, ding. You're gonna lay down on your back, which I know you'll have no problem doing. One, two, three. You got that?
Got it.
Fine. And if there is any funny business out there, you, little girl, are gonna have to deal with the wrath of Karen Jarrett. You got that?
Yes, ma'am.
I am not playing with you!
Yes, yes.
It's gonna be hilarious.
The following knockout contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from St. Mary's, Ontario, Canada, Traci.
Karen Jarrett, she can claim that she's booking this match in an effort not to show favoritism to the Knockouts champion, Gail Kim, but we know what this is all about.
What do you mean? What's it about?
Karen instructed her assistant, right, Traci Brooks, lay down at the opening bell,
she's
one, two, three.
Well, come on, Tracy's the assistant. She's got to do what Golf Boss tells her to do. What are you talking about? But, you know, it's not a, so that's not Traci wrestling. When was it? You know?
And her opponent from Toronto, Canada, one half of the Knockout Tag Team Champions and the Knockout Champion, Gail Kim!
My point is, Traci might have some ring rust on her. She doesn't look it.
Ring rust. Now, this is going to be a quick tune-up for the Knockouts champ. Sunday final resolution, Gail Kim to defend the singles title. She's also one half of the Knockout Tag Team Champions, but the singles knockout title goes on the line against Mickey James. Now, yeah, but first tonight, Knockouts Vice President Karen Jarrett using her power, intimidation against her assistant, Traci Brooks.
I gotta say, Gail Kim's upon her return, since coming back into Impact Wrestling, she has just been a firecracker. A hoop, as they say, right? Don't they say hoop? Some people say hoop.
You do.
Been off fire, though, man. No confidence problems. You know what she's telling Traci? Lay down like you're told. Lay on your back like you're told.
Step one, the opening bell.
She's got to feel so humiliated, Traci. Really, that's just sucks for her.
What? Oh! Not gonna lay down for Gail Kim, no matter what Karen Jarrett says.
Karen Jarrett's gonna be livid over this.
You think?
Oh my God! Gail Kim getting just lit up right here by Traci Brooks.
This is the frustration of months and months of Traci Brooks having to deal in that subordinate role to Karen Jarrett.
No. Not kidding, Michael and Traci. You just snapped out here.
Oh, kid. One, two,
two. Could you imagine that? Could you imagine if Gail were to lose a couple of days right before defending her title against Mickey?
Totally upset everything in the Knockout division.
It almost happened. It almost happened.
And still may. Here's Traci, kind of steaming a knee to the back.
Yeah.
Clothesline drops her. Knockout champion, totally on the defensive.
Watch out!
Speaking of the Knockouts Vice President, Karen Jarrett, up on the apron with more instructions for Traci.
no, don't do that. She's the vice president of the Knockouts. No.
Oh, that Madison?
That was Madison, like a thief in the night.
That confirms it. Using the Knockout tag title belt to hit Traci in the back of the head.
Wasn't exactly the way that she wanted this thing to go, but she scripted it to go.
Yeah, not the way they drew it up, right?
Exactly.
Master plan of Karen Jarrett. It doesn't go exactly according to plan, but in the end, it's still Gail Kim victorious in this match.
This Sunday, Gail has to put that title on the line against Mickey James.
Let's take another look at what just went down in this Knockouts matchup involving Traci and Gail Kim.
Yeah, well, you heard Karen Jarrett. She was just screaming right there, telling Traci to come over to him. Boom, out of nowhere, here comes Madison Rayne, title to the back of the head. Gail Kim captures the victory. Man, Traci Brooks had her on the ropes.
This Sunday, final resolution, Gail Kim one-on-one against Mickey James for the Knockout title.